here we are with the German team. Let's see what they're doing. Oh, ooh, it's very secretive. Check it out. They're smart. They've got a screen, interior screen wall to keep any two extroverted people from wandering in their sight. How's it going today? We're Wired Barbecue. Is this your first year at the Jack? How do you like, how is it here? Do you like it? Is it good?
Yes, very good.
And
very good. I like it very much.
Excellent. We're glad you're here.
It's where we come.
We're glad you're here. Been welcoming.
Yes, thank you.
We're glad, and we'll talk to you later. We'll see how you do at the awards. We'll be cheering for you.
Thank you very much.
You better believe the German team is in, and they are here to cook. Let's see what they're doing. Oh yeah, Primo Grills has taken care of a lot of the international teams. Hey. How is it? Wiseman.
Yeah.
Is it good?
Like the Wiseman Park.
But
I'm not the owner of this.
No, but maybe he's a descendant. Maybe the Wiseman Park could be a descendant that came
next
over.
Next year I take over.
Next year you take over if you do well. How's the cooking?
You want to give me a hand next year to take over?
I will.
Okay,
maybe
you can
I
help
will.
Me even. You
it's
can
a,
help me.
It's a conspiracy.
Oh.
How's the food?
Everything is set up. Yeah. Everything, the schedule is running exactly.
Right.
Yeah.
Right where you want to be.
Minute for minute, it's just a machine.
Is this your first time here?
No. The Sieben Schwaben are one of the teams are coming the first time, 1996.
96 was your first year.
Yeah, three or four teams. One from Germany, I think one. Or two from Switzerland and one from Austria. That was the first start with the international.
The first international team. Yeah. So you've been here since
the first time you have to do a dessert.
That right?
Yeah.
Little Jack Daniel's history coming from the German team.
And at that time we were invited in Nashville to Channel 4.
Yes.
And we had to make a dessert.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And at that time it was the Olympic Games just closed.
Yes.
And we made a Jack Olympic torch of Jack Daniels.
Genius.
Yeah.
How'd it do?
And we flambéed it with Jack Daniels.
Did it win?
Yeah. And you know, Jack Daniels is a little bit low.
Not too much alcohol.
To burn up right away.
Yeah.
So when the camera is running, you have to start right away, you know, with a flambéing. So I took a bottle at home and I mixed it with 80% schnapps. And you know what's more? At the end, we couldn't finish it. Yeah. we had to throw the whole thing in the sink. And they cut it down, the lights and the
fire
camera
extinguisher.
And everything.
But what a shot. Yeah.
We burned down the studios.
Good work.
Okay, thank
That's
you.
That's us, Wired BBQ. And good luck today. A
nice
pleasure
to meet you. Thank you.
He's old school. He's been here since 96. He's been cooking barbecue longer than I have, man. That's great.